A mysterious and bizarre apparition has appeared over the skies of Foshan, in China. The footage, which was recorded by a local resident, appears to show a huge city, floating in the clouds. The apparition, which was witnessed by hundreds of shocked local residents, only lasted a few minutes before completely disappearing. Local news and meteorological experts, who reported on the event, claim the phenomena was a fata morgana or mirage, very similar to the one that occurred above a river, in East China, in 2011. However, others have theorized that this mysterious apparition was possibly the result of a Project Blue Beam test, or perhaps was a temporal vortex, a possible parallel universe, materializing briefly into our own reality. Until further reports and footage are released, we can only speculate at what this bizarre phenomena actually was. But it is possible, considering China's technological achievements, that a top-secret holographic technology was tested over a heavily populated city, in an effort to gauge the general public's reaction.